New at 6 tonight, the director of the Outagamie County Regional Airport is stepping down. Martin Lenz is taking a job at Rochester International Airport in Minnesota. He has served as airport director in Greenville for the past 5 years and says the decision to leave was a hard one.
The community has been great for our family. Couldn't ask for better support from staff, from the community as a whole.
Lenz's last day will be May 1st.